want to welcome our own Elder Isaac. Put your hands together for
me.
We will hand over the microphone. Oversight, you see, it was on the paper. It was an oversight. Put your hands together for him again. So we'll hand over the microphone to the chairman sent by the International Executive Apostle Ajumantari to hand over to take over the
phone.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Erade asubie incoming na.
May the peace of the Lord be with us all.
Erade asubie pray pass ne wama yenye ne limo adum kesi asise.
We thank God for giving us another grace.
Yadana asise ode akontifu be pray fufu mriyan ya be pray abaha.
We thank you for granting many people travel mercy from all over to this very place.
Onun kaya huwa.
Having been him,
the people here see man, you may be a head of cry no aboyenum.
Anything could have happened, and this woman would have come up.
That's why I met them so aboy the brain.
By his grace, he has helped us.
Kasi onuna eni onyam kani biya.
So the glory be to his name.
And say Yeshemu Ewaha.
If we have gathered here today,
na Yeshemu say the sum a junior coupon.
We are here to worship God.
And only a day we can pa and unti Yeshemu Waha.
That is the most essential thing, that is what we have gathered.
That is a no end a kutine away Juma Demwa na Yeshiakwa.
If that is not the key points in our gathering, then we have gathered for nothing.
That's what I have a day a friend of Eradita.
And today being Sunday too is the day of the Lord.
See, your time in answer is small.
So our purpose is to serve God.
Now, and no actually no.
And after man,
you are living for Ewawa SS Yeti.
We have another session that we need to play.
And only say a year a sorry Church of Pentecost.
And all is that Church of Pentecost.
A few PM no impending for Asia our general council meeting won't cry.
And as we all know, every year the general meeting comes on in Ghana.
Obompaye na Odrian Sorno.
The praying and the take oversight of the church.
And after they have prayed and
answered the church. It sucks the direction of the Lord during their transfers, then they transfer by giftings to regions and nations.
Now, I feel you share Muno of Empire.
This year when they met, they prayed. And they prayed a lot. The prayers went further. And after that prayer, they realized that some giftings need to go out. It happens that Apostle Ebenkwe also fell into their prayers.
Nti akodian se yansumafo a odeno every Germany ba hanu mo eye ifiebense miensani no esese o sign e court na chidiem na okoto na jumaso.
And our apostle who has been with us for 3 years from Germany needs to go back to Germany and serve.
Na yederwadi asibebre se wabuye kwanya mai se neno yenshia na yenjano kwanya.
We thank God for opening another day for us to bid the farewell of our apostle and family.
Tine yenshia mwa hanu mwa yeye yina hane se yabakacha ni se mu niye jumapa obeye wa kruwe mu hanu mu mfiemi ensa.
All that we are going to tell him is good work done for 3 years being with us in Belgium.
Now, when you move to France, so your mama na tiyo.
Then we also bid them farewell as they go to Germany.
Tinuba se ebe wode wakuma ebo makuma muna jumedi aye di du fefe na dija wapani.
So I want you to join me with my heart and bid them the farewell in a proper manner. Whatever you have that you want to support in this program, do it. For us not to consume much time, let's do our things in very short time. As a matter of fact, you are spending a lot of our time. You have danced. And the district I visited, they really like dancing. So when they are dancing, I will tell them, you dance, you can dance as much as you can. But as for my preaching, I will preach after. So as you have danced,
let me preach in there.
As for the preaching of apostle preaching.
Okay, give me 2 hours preaching.
I'm going to go to the house.